Good morning, folks. We've got an earthquake, volcano, deadly weather, deep space news, and more. But we're starting, as always, over at spaceweathernews.com. We're finding the last 24 hours on our star were very quiet. We had no solar flaring, no CMEs, and even the new active region born brightly near the periphery of the departing coronal hole has not done anything thus far and is departing. The solar wind here at Earth is elevating in intensity this morning as coronal hole streams are expected to be arriving but which are not yet driving much geomagnetic instability. Steady as she goes at the moment. Of course, this part of the streams won't contain the fastest particles as we're just at the beginning. We do have a moderate geomagnetic watch today when those streams really do begin to push it. Folks with the disaster prediction app, that's got to be nice to see one on top of the other right there. The process of our magnetic connection to the north came in before that larger rumble in Fiji, once again at the transition zone very deep, and that little break we've had from six-pointers is over. But unlike the 600-kilometer-plus depth we've been seeing in Fiji, yesterday's flurry was in the 500-kilometer depth range. In terms of volcanoes, we had Reunion's most active volcano spew lava for a number of hours. This one is a mostly aesthetic display as it does this regularly enough to warrant volcano tours of the region. As we quickly watch frantic searches for those trapped under the dirt in the Philippines, know that we have no idea how many the super typhoon killed there or how many are buried. Back here in the US, death toll from Florence sits at 17 this morning with another infant's departure. Quickly, folks. We looked last year at the GF9 dark cloud filament, and today we'll revisit it based on the magnetic fields. Turns out they are pretty uniform around the filament, and only in a dense core do we see it bend. More importantly for cosmological enthusiasts, is the lump of coal Xmas gets once again. No dark matter particle detections, and another limit is set. Website members, if you didn't catch the podcast on Saturday, it is a fun one, and of course we also have 70 episodes of Deeper Look just here in 2018 for you. Get caught up quickly. We greatly appreciate your support, and we'll do this all again tomorrow, right here, but right now it's 4:45 a.m. in the new Valley of the Sun. Eyes open, no fear. Be safe, everyone.